Hi everyone, just letting you all know, I was born with a birthmark on my left cheek and I was a little boy when I had a birthmark, and now I am a grown up adult man. I will always keep the same birthmark for years and years. Just a question to ask all of you. Who was born or how many people were born with a birthmark on their face, ears, neck, cheeks, arms, elbows, hands, legs, feet?